Who is a team leader and who is a project manager? In general, a team leader can be a project manager, but a project manager is not a team leader. Still, they both have certain tasks and plans. They carry out the projects and make sure everything is finalized. But the rules are not the same. In our video, you can discover the distinction and see the main duties of the two. Being either a project manager or a team leader requires a lot of work in terms of managing and analyzing of data and all information relating to the team or a company's progress. And sometimes, it may be tough to keep a hand on all these aspects. After all, both positions are more or less about leadership. Leading and guiding people through all the stages of a project or product life. And a good leader doesn't only talk, he also does a lot to enhance the work. The project manager is responsible for defining the tasks that are needed in order to complete a software feature, with subtasks if needed, consulting the software team if there are any uncertainties regarding the task, monitoring progress and reporting the status to the stakeholders is also part of the job. They are also responsible for managing various estimates in the project. First of all, a team leader needs to be in a team and have team members. This is obvious but still important to the state because a team leader is nothing without team members. This means that you, as a team leader, have people who will come up to you first in case they have questions, the person whose feedback they will value, and the people who will look after you. The team leader are usually the ones who voice the concerns of the team to the project manager, the project owner, or anyone whom the team wants to talk to. This means that the team leader is the spokesperson for the team to the other parties. You are the one who will pass the information from the developers to the stakeholders in such a way that the stakeholders can understand clearly